you're getting ready to meet Tamara, who went from being a beauty queen competing in the Miss America pageant to having a very successful career as an anchorwoman on the local news here in Los Angeles. Well, Tamara's husband, Steve, says the former Miss Arkansas and respected newswoman started exhibiting strange behavior 4 years ago.
How you doing, baby? Mama's here. I scare myself. You gotta get while I'm getting scared, baby.
I'm trying to give birth to my adventurous side.
I kinda like my air monster. It's kinda good.
So why is Tamara dancing in a tutu in the middle of the night and using a puppet? Well, Steve says he believes that his wife's behavior is a direct result of a dangerous, dangerous dependency on Adderall.
Adderall and the music and my hair monster. Woo, that's the chemical equation right there.
Tamara's really addicted to Adderall.
She's gonna get herself a big heap of trouble.
When Tamara is using Adderall, she's kind of like on a spaceship. Stay up all night dancing and singing, jumping around in heels. She doesn't sleep. Tamara rambles when she's on the trip.
I'm having a chemical formula called Smack It Up.
She overanalyzes everything. She's always trying to figure out Avogadro's number and Einstein's philosophies. Why is the car red? Just a diatribe of completely meaningless talk.
All I am is a walking side effect.
Tamara's always sending me all these wacky texts. Electric boots, flow, follow, 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 flow, with a picture of an ant. The bleedy lamb, TBL, four eyes, BLT, black, no avocado on the iPad. It just makes no sense. She has different personalities.
I may have my little girl. You know, I may have my filtered green woman.
She reads t-shirts and t-shirts all talk to her. It's like, oh my God, the message for me. And I'm like, no, it's not, honey. This guy bought that shirt at Target. It has no meaning to you. She